Yun. I'm not sure if you didn't hear me, but yeah, good evening, everyone. Magandang gabi. Welcome to another episode of The Daily Grind. And with me this evening is a good friend of mine, and he's loading up on the screen right now. And dapat andyan siya sa, is that the left side para John Lloyd, di ba? Ang tambalan John Lloyd is back. So we're going to be talking about Izanagi. This evening,
dapat palitan pa yung pangalan ko, John lang, tapos Lloyd sa'yo, sir.
Oo nga. It's a very requested topic. Somehow, yung mga viewers natin sa Daily Grind is asking for a refresher about Izanagi. The last time, John, can you still remember the last time we made an information about Izanagi, yung introduction natin kay Izanagi noon? When was that?
Medyo matagal-tagal na yan. I think it's around last year pa, no? November. So we actually launched the first backtest ni Shadow Technique, no? The first Shadow Technique na nilaunched. Matagal na, November pa, no?
Yeah. So, that was the last one, the Shadow Technique. Yeah, about yung Izanagi talaga. It's around June, right? Was that June or July?
Oh, tagal nga, no? Oh, yeah, medyo tumagal na nga. So it's buti na lang, no? Nag-request ka din ito for that.
Yeah. Yeah. So today it's a very special topic. We're going to be dedicating it about Izanagi. Most of you already have an idea what Izanagi is. Even in fact, karamihan sa nanonood sa atin ngayon is already has Izanagi. But yeah, I know you're looking for a video para ma-share niyo rin sa mga kapamilya niyo, kaibigan, or a little refresher about Izanagi for you to understand more your investment. You're still welcome sa episode natin. Ngayon. All right. If ever you have any questions about Izanagi, if you had this question long before, nagdadalong isip pa rin kay Izanagi, let us know in the comments, post in the comments so that we can answer it this evening. This is the episode where we are going to answer the biggest questions that you have. We're going to be even sharing to you how Izanagi does the trade. Pero yung trade, yung mga technical analysis niya, sa amin na yun. Di na natin na. Di na namin sasabihin yun.
Diba? Tama, tama. But yeah, actually, while you're talking, saktong-sakto because Izanagi, Sir Lloyd, look at the performance. No? It's actually went already at 300% just now.
Yeah, inaantay natin yan eh. Kanina umaga, words, point ilan na lang yun kailangan, di ba?
0.01.
So yeah, this is an update of the performance of Izanagi. Ladies and gentlemen, noong in-introduce namin ito sa inyo si Izanagi, that was way back July, it was still at around 60-70% na gains. And fast forward, this is a public account. Lahat ng mga nagfa-follow kay Izanagi knows about this. You can check out this link. Pwede mo ilagay sa comment, pre, yung link ng ano na ito, ng page nito.
Sure. This yung is fully verification.
Yeah. Makikita nyo sa taas dyan, may check dyan sa my FX book. This is fully verified. This account is public. Yung performance ni Izanagi is
important
public.
Important yan, so sir. Yeah. Oh, kasi I saw a post kanina. Na hindi to track verified and privilege verified. So it means to say, pwede nilang manipulate. So yun yung minsan mga scam ng ginagawa ng iba.
Yeah. Because kung alam nyo lang, ang dami ng bot na available out there. No one is as transparent as us. Na makikita niyo talaga yung buong buwan, buong taon na performance. So, we've already had Izanagi for quite a while already. January, we started a public account na funded talaga. We've already done the back testing. We tested it ourselves before namin ito pinublic. And now, salamat sa Panginoon, kakapas lang natin sa 1-year anniversary. This account started January 18. We're already at February 1. O nga pala, happy Chinese New Year sa inyo lahat. And eto, celebration natin for New Year, man. 300% in 1 year. I have a friend that na nag-message sa akin na hindi pa siya nagsisimula sa Izanagi kasi natatakot siya bakit nasobrahan din ang performance ni Izanagi, pre. Tell you honestly, it sounds too good to be true already. 300% in 1 year. Daig pa natin ang scam. So nasobrahan yung performance ni Izanagi.
Totoo.
So that's the downside of Izanagi performing too well, right? Parang scam na siya pakinggan. But yeah, then again, you can go to this link right here, yung nasa comments na yan, nasa comment na yan. That is my FX book and this is track record verified and the privileges are verified. These are verified results. so that you will know that this is real. Okay? So, general idea, what Izanagi is? Ayan, yun yung pinakaunang tanong. What is Izanagi? Right? General idea niya is, it is a program that will trade your account automatically. Okay? Meron kaming program na available, doon na nakaset yung mga trading system namin, technical analysis, buy signals, sell signals, stop loss, everything that we know as a trader is already in that program. And then, that program will take control of your trading account and siya na po ang magte-trade sa inyo. So, everything you're seeing on the screen right now, yung 30%, 300% na yan. Can you please go down, pre? Pakita natin yung statistics niya, performance niya, up a bit. Yan. So, makikita niyo po dyan yung may green at pula profitability. That should be at around 68%, right? So, yung long position na nakikita ninyo, mga longs one, it has already traded 1,000 trades and 680 of it is winning. Sa short na mga positions niya, gumawa na siya ng around 1,041 trades. 716 of the trades is winning. So, that's 68%. Ng trades na yun. So that's the statistics right there, and that is the at least sinasabi namin na transparency of Izanagi. It's not perfect as a trader, pero overall yung trades niya is winning, di ba? So makikita niyo po dyan. So that's the general idea of Izanagi. I will give the floor to John. John, can you please share to everyone the more technical side of Izanagi na?
Yeah. Before we start, no, if you have questions also about Izanagi in general, please do not hesitate to ask us on the chat box. We were just gonna make this like a conversational between our page as well. So welcome also to our watching on Wise Investors page on Facebook and YouTube. But before we start, no, each investment does not have promises. So my promises lang always is a scam. Okay, that's right. Why no, that's the past performance is not indicative for future results. So that's why in any investment, you just need to invest what you're willing to lose. Each investment has its own risk.
Right, yeah. Sorry. What that means is 300% of performance niya last year, hindi po ibig sabihin na magti 300% performance po ulit yan si Izanagi this year, right? Yung past result niya, hindi po indicative na magiging ganun din for this year, right? We cannot promise you any results. Pwede nga mag-negative yan eh, di ba?
Agree, yeah. So that's why, guys, it's very important to also manage your risk. Do not put money that is you're not willing to lose in the first place, no? Because trading Forex, as a disclaimer, assists you carries a high level of risk, no? Only trade the capital that you're afford to lose.
Nga pala, before we continue, request from everyone, request from John and me. Hopefully, we've earned this request from you guys. Please share this video. This is very informative. Sa mga nananalo na sa Izanagi dyan, right? You don't have to thank us. Alam nyo po, sinasabi ko ito lagi, you don't have to thank us. We will greatly appreciate it even more if you help us with our mission na mas marami pang Pilipino na marating si Izanagi, because Izanagi is for free. What's in it for us? It's for free, right? This is public service po. Sayang po if hindi makarating sa mga tao. Izanagi is for free. So please share this. Paki-share po. Thank you so much.
Yeah. So yeah, please do share us para ano din, no, sa mga hindi wala pang Izanagi, they can actually also be part of this wonderful technology as well. So before we go there, no, let's go directly to the point. So what is Izanagi din as well, no? Izanagi, honestly, is a type of strategy wherein it can go with the trend, it can counter trend, and also not the typical martingale that's only averaging down. So it's very smart. It's actually a cost averaging EA that only trades mean reverting pairs. It means mean reverting pairs. In general, nagsa-sideways majority of it. So pumunta siya sa, kung ang pinakamataas niya ay piso, pinakamababa niya ay zero, each time it hit piso, babalik siya sa zero. Because two pairs usually are strong enough to actually go back to its mean. So yun ang tinitrade ni Izanagi. Okay, that's why it uses, and last but not the least with that, if you're familiar with martingale, okay, ang problem dyan, ang really problem with the martingale is, it's if without using it blindly, without indicators, it can really wipe your account. Pwedeng dikit-dikit yung trades. With Izanagi, ang the good thing about Izanagi, it uses indicator for each entry. So it means to say, hindi siya basta i-entry nang walang confirmation ng parang trader. Right. And here's the good thing, sir. Here's the good thing about it. And when we launched it last July, we put a filter aside from the trading indicator. What's the filter? Alam naman natin na the robot cannot detect whatever fundamentals that may happen in the Forex market, right? So right, what right. Izanagi does as risk management of its culture, we put a filter that it will not trade any pairs that has red folders. So it means to say, usually kasi pag may update ang isang economic country, maglalabas siya ng mga folder, how is it gonna right. impact the pair, no? Pwede yun maging karoon ng mga spike. Eh, trade ni Izanagi yun, baka masunog. So, ang ginagawa ni Izanagi, pag masyado kang maingay na pair or masyado kang maraming problema ni pair, hindi mo na kitete trade. Yeah, doon lang ako sa mga healthy pair. Yan.
Let me add up to that. If you're already familiar with trading Forex kasi, you know that we're trading a currency of a certain country against a certain country, di ba? Now, compared to stocks, pag may good news ang stocks, umaakyat, pag may bad news, bumabagsak. Ganun din si Forex. If there are economic news that, what do you call this, that can affect the country positively or negatively, binabantayan ni Izanagi yan. The red folder means bad news in economic. And then, hindi na, ang nangyayari kasi dyan, pag may lumalabas na bad news, nag-gap down yan siya. So, if ever nag-trade si Izanagi and then lumabas yung red news na yan, masusunog at masusunog ang mga accounts natin if ever it trades. Kasi, remember, in Forex, we are using leverage. So, naka-multiply yung mga wins natin and losses natin. So, if it gaps down, ang laki ng losses. So, Izanagi is wise enough to avoid those kinds of trades. Pag merong red folder, iwas si Izanagi dyan. So that's one safety measures that we placed into Izanagi.
Yeah. So that's correct to that, no? So this is just an example of what a red folder is. Example, Canadian dollar and also USD dollar. Hindi mo na iti-trade ni Izanagi yan if this news appeared 2 hours before na wala pa siyang trade. So kung right. bago fresh trade wala siya niyan, hindi mo na iti-trade yan kasi it doesn't want too volatile para maging siya. So that's one good one. That's what actually Izanagi is very, very different from other algorithm in the market. So that's one. Kasi if medyo common na si Martingale, eh, but with this, talagang nilagyan natin ng high filter yan to, for us to protect the almost 900 users natin in the past years. In the 1 year that's been there. No? And not just that. So it filters and trade high probable propositions automatically. So wala kang gagawin dito, you just need to check it once a week. Kasi possible we're actually having a server in London, maybe there are random shutdowns. Check mo lang from time to time. So hindi mo siya papabayaan, para siyang negosyo. So last but not the least, since it's using Martingale, it averaged down until the pair reversed. So yung pinakailalim niyan, yung pinakamalaki pag nag-reverse, that would actually give you a very, very profit. So, ang ginagawa niya, incremental lot size. Or talk about incremental lot size. If the first position is piso, the second position will be 2 peso. Until makuha niya yung tipi niya. So, that's how Izanagi works in general. And it has been working the whole year with 300% in general. So, again, the live accounts share. Ito nga, let's see, it was launcher load, oh. This is 157. So after 6 months, it went at 300% to Moble. So this is the first. We launched it also together, no? Last July. So ito pa yung performance niya that time. So very, very good. Okay.
Right.
So good thing about it, our forecast, honestly, if you're starting around 250 to 500, it can give you as much as the lowest that actually made is around 3% per month. The highest was 50%.
Right.
So Izanagi has its own kumbaga filtering performance niya, but of course the market will give us the gains, no? Hindi si Izanagi minsan pag tahimik ang market, wala tayong magagawa. Hindi natin pwedeng ipilit, no? Yeah. So that's why it's giving us high probability trades if because If may setup, iti-trade niya. If wala, wala. So pag medyo maganda yung binibigay ng market, na maraming movement, edi maganda rin yung earnings natin. Okay? So lalo-lalo na po sa mga bago. Yun po. So wag niyo pong habulin yung gains. Ang una nating gawin is how we are protecting your account as right. as your moderator and admin. So that's what's good thing about it. So with our company account, it's actually had a capital started at 75,000. Right now, it's almost 600,000. $6,000 uh-huh. so 600 300 plus siya. So usually it's average around 10,000 to 20,000. So if you're actually having a like a $1,000 account to a 3,000, so at least to that.
Right.
So yeah. Right. So may mga question ba tayo? So yun. So for long term profitability, sige,
before we go to that risk management, pre, because this is very important. If ever kasi may mga nag-invite sa inyo ng mga bot trading ganito ganyan, ang importante po na titingnan ninyo is how the risk is being managed. It's not about the profits only. Right? Para kasi yung networking yun eh. Bubulagin kayo sa pera. That's not how you look at things. I've already taught every one of you how to look at the company, if it's good to invest in or not. Right? Dito sa bots, the risk management is very important. Before we go to that, I'll go to the comments. Meron po dito mga comments. Shout out to Hannibal Kiben. For number one, Shadow and Izanagi, which is Shadow. Mamaya, maybe we have time to talk about Shadow technique. Irene, hello. It's been a while. Jojo Ambas, a good follower of ours. Nagpo-fund pa siya ng XM niya. After mag-funding niyan, then tuloy-tuloy na yung Izanagi mo, pre. Angelo Gerdona, good day. I've joined the public Telegram of Wise Investor PH. Kaso I don't know how to use this. Do you mean the Telegram? Hindi mo alam paano gamitin ng Telegram? Angelo Gerdona, right? Sir, do you have a video how to set this one up? May video na ba tayo how to set up Izanagi, pre?
May script na, gagawin na lang.
Okay, but if you already have tried to register for Izanagi, makikita nyo, it's step by step already. Una, papagawin kayo ng XM account, just follow it, lahat ng mga options is already there. I understand others will want a video that should be coming, pero wag nyo po antayin yung video. Sayang po yung performance ni Izanagi. Do your best lang to go through the instructions that is in our registration link. Okay? And dyan po sa video description, there is the original video about, informative video about Izanagi, and then may registration link po dyan for Izanagi should you want to register. Right? Again, please share this video. Paki-share po to yung video na ito. Very important. Thank you so much. Luigi Gregorio, how to start po. Video description, may registration link dyan. Maybe I can give it to them now, di ba? Bigyan ko na lang kayo ng registration link dito sa chat para di nyo na kailangan pumunta sa video description. Let me just get the link really quick. Register for Izanagi Pod here. Posting it in the comments now. Yan. So yan. Sarili kong account ang nagamit ko, Lloyd Bazaar. Sabi ni Shai, Izanagi is life. Yan. So thank you so much. If you're an Izanagi user, if you've already started Izanagi, little request rin from John Lloyd. Please post magkano na yung kinita ninyo sa Izanagi and when did you start? Para naman po makita ng mga newbies, mga audience natin na hindi pa nagsisimula, how your Izanagi is doing. And I bet you guys, wala pang talo dyan. Right? It's too good to be true nga pakinggan eh, di ba? But yeah, this is the yung didiscuss natin, which is risk management. This is how we're protecting your funds. And this is the reason why Izanagi is very good. Go ahead, John.
Yeah. So for long-term profitability, that's why it's actually been running for a year already. The good thing about Izanagi, so since it's been using a high-risk strategy, so aside from filtering and putting a lot of indicators, it just always expect that it can actually incur drawdown. But the more drawdown Izanagi incur, the higher the profit it actually can have, no? That's why we recommend for now to use micro account kasi mas protected yung lot size, kumbaga yung positions na pwede natin i-enter. So just start with the initial capital that you can have, like $500, it's to be safe. just to test the waters, no? Do not test water with both feet. Once you actually love it, then you actually okay for sa iyo yung investment na to. Dagdagan mo, then we on Telegram we have just put additional capital on your XM account, then request for increase of flat size in our Telegram. So may mga request form tayo dyan, guys, na pwede kayo magpa-increase ng risk para yung profit nyo also will also have an increase as well. Okay? So again, the mindset for Izanagi, okay, it's a high risk strategy because it's averaged down until it will not mean revert the pair. It will continue to average down. So that's why it's highly profitable as well, no? That's one of the strength. The weakness is no trading strategy works all the time, no? The drawdowns and possible losses may be expected. So that's why at the beginning of this session, it was mentioned that only rest the capital that you're not going to use on the short term. And the mindset here is start using only the money that you will afford to lose. Okay, wag po tayong mangutang sa banko kung saan-saan or sa friends because very promising investment. Hindi po ganun, no? Para po, ano, we're doing our best to protect the algorithm, but at the same time, we cannot predict the market. Right. Okay? So, yeah. The risk mindset as well. Yes, okay. Meron lang
very important question dito. Minimum capital po, I really wanna be clear on this. Para at least ma-erase, mawala na yun sa isipan ninyo as we go along the video. Minimum capital po dito, we strongly recommend starting with $500. $500 para po matest ninyo yung waters. And then, if ever okay po para sa inyo, you can go to $1,000 pataas. I recommend $500 for starters, but hindi po siya ganun ka-efficient ang $500. Okay pa rin, but there is monthly kasi dito na upkeep with a VPS. So, makukuhaan pa yung profits ninyo. So, I recommend starting with 50,000 pesos. That is a very, very healthy amount to start with, ano, with what do you call this, with Izanagi. Again, you don't have to really be slow in testing the waters. Bakit? Andyan po yung performance. That performance is public and that performance is transparent. And nakikita nyo naman yung mga comments ng mga tao ngayon, magkano yung performance nila. We've already tested this for you guys so that hindi nyo na kailangan mag-turtle up when be defensive on this one.
So, totoo yun. So, kasi minsan, of course, kung mababa yung capital mo, example na lang, no? $250, no? Or, yan, like 10% siya. $25 lang it, guys. So, para sinayo mo lang oras mo dun, no? So, yun lang yun. Right. Dun. So, 10% yun, ha? That's 10%. So, if you put 100,000 to that's 10,000 already in profit. So, malaking diferensya siya if you started those small amount than na comfortable amount mo din to start with. I really recommend $500 to $1,000 maybe a good way to start it. So, yun ang recommendation din natin. So, again, as race mindset, as race nito, do not always draw into the profits. Okay, the risk mindset here is the huge difference being human. The risk that you can take once nagkaroon ng drawdown yan, hindi mo pala kaya. No? Baka atakihin ka pa sa puso dyan. Okay, that you actually can take. Okay, right. So, kasi nga may possible drawdowns yan. So, it's actually been working. Ha? Wala tayong problema doon. Pero ang point lang din natin dito, lagay nyo lang yung perang komportable kayo. Yeah.
Can you show our results again for 1 year, pre, para para mapakita ko sa inyo what the drawdown means.
Yep. There you go.
So you said $300. So what you're seeing on the screen right now, yung may mga green sa upper left ng screen, the $300, yan po yung gains na Izanagi for 1 year on our account. Now, hindi po all the time positive yan. If makikita niyo yung graph, yung may mga yellow dyan na bumabagsak below the red lines on the graph, that is the times when Izanagi is going down. So if you just go to the drawdown sa baba ng mga green, can you mouse over the drawdown, pre? Itong nasa left side talaga, yung 39.77%, no? Below the 300%, pre.
Below 300, left side. Here.
There, sa baba, yeah. Go to the drawdown. Drawdown was just right there. So yeah, that's 39.77%.
The highest.
That means pinaka mababang na inabot ng account mo is nag-negative 39.77%. Yan. Meaning, if you put in 100,000 pesos, nawalan ka na almost 40,000 pesos at one point. Okay?
Correct.
So,
correct.
That's the drawdown. Ang laki pangingan ng 40%. Pero, this is how drawdown works. Are you willing to risk 40% to gain 300%? Dito, the drawdown is lesser po ang risk ng settings na ito. So, I mean, ito, you're seeing on the screen right now, it's 39.77%. That's 40% drawdown. Are you willing to risk 40% for a 300% gains? I've been teaching about trading, and in trading, the best risk-to-reward ratio is 1 is to 3. Okay na yan, di ba? 1 is to 3. Meaning, if you're risking 1 peso, dapat yung reward mo is 3 pesos. If you're risking 10%, dapat 30% ang rewards mo. Here, the performance, 40%. And what's times 3 of 40? 120% lang. But here, it reached 300%. So the question is, are you willing to risk 40% for 300% gains? If not, then baka yung lower risk
hindi para sa'yo. Oh, lower risk, correct.
Lower risk. And honestly,
Kasi
pwede nyo set yung settings ng risk eh.
Yeah. So, honestly, Sir Lloyd, ito, the drawdown here, it's really sasay because kung titignan mo din kasi dito, it started with a low capital. Right. It's actually nag-stress test pa to. Medyo mababa yung capital niya by August. And during August kasi, grabe yung movement ng pairs during this time. And the good thing about it is nilaunch natin to sa public around July. So, I also have the account which is, it started at $250 here. The highest drawdown was only 24%. So meaning, the highest drawdown that our users encountered is not 39% itself. But in the past 6 months, it's 24%. So majority ng mga users natin, nasa 100% in all na yung from 6 months nila, nasa 100%+ na yung iba. So if you're also an Izanagi users and nasa 100% na yung profit mo, please do type on the chat box as well. So that's how the risk is being, you know, being managed as well. It will depend on your capital and from there makikita mo paano mo siya paano niyo maseset yung risk nyo. O yan, 5% this month is Izanagi, 20% shadow. Ayan, si Sir Janner.
Yeah, so
that's why guys,
mm-hmm. 5% for this month alone is Izanagi, 20% ang kinakuha niya for this month. Sa Shadow Technique. Congratulations, Janer. Janeris was there when we started Izanagi also. Sobrang yaman na niya, Janer. Yeah, congratulations, Janer. There's a good question right here. This is from Arlo, good friend of mine. Sir Lloyd, question ko lang po. Need ko po pa po ba mag-aral ng basic trading before gamitin ang Izanagi? That's a very good question. The answer is you don't have to. But I still recommend you study how to trade. Mas maganda if alam ninyo how to trade. But the good thing here is that meron nang mag-trade sa inyo while you're still studying. Kami kasi noon, nagsimula, I want to trade. So I want to study how to trade and mag-trade at the same time. Okay? So habang nag-aaral kami, we're losing money because we're trading at the same time. And that's a very hard start for us. Ngayon, pwede na kayong mag-aaral na hindi nyo na kailangan mag-trade. At you can still take advantage of the opportunity in the market through the bot trading. Kasi automated na siya. So Izanagi will trade for you while you learn to trade yourselves. Because Shadow Technique is there and you will be trading it by yourself through our guidance. Mas maganda if marunong kayo mag-trade, maintindihan ninyo. Siguro, Fred, mamaya na lang natin i-discuss si Shadow, no? Because we're gonna be inviting them for the launching of Shadow Technique, diba?
Mm-hmm. Definitely. So, ayun. Ayan, no. So, we'll add later. And meron tayo dito din, no? 100% account with only 250. So, nag-100% na si John Vincent. Ito, sir. Magandang question.
Yeah. Yes.
Ito, magandang question. How funds are withdrawn any lock-in period?
Yan. Very good question. How funds are withdrawn? Ganito po yan. Meron po tayong XM account to trade this one, di ba? For your safety, only you can withdraw the funds. Anytime you can withdraw the funds, there is no lock-in period. Wala pong lock-in period yan. right? So that's the good thing about Izanagi. If you think it's not for you, then just change your password. Hindi na ma-access ni bot yung trading account niyo, and then you can withdraw the funds anytime. You have full control of your money. Well, we are gonna have access to your account, pero for trading lang. But for the money itself, we cannot withdraw it kasi only the account holder can withdraw it into a similar name na bank account. So hindi po namin magagalaw yung pera dyan.
Yeah. So it means to say, hindi mo po sa amin ibibigay yung pera, ikaw po gagawa ng sarili mong account, lalagyan lang namin ng robot. And then only you can withdraw your funds if you're happy with your profits as well.
Right. Ayun. Ayun. Go ahead, man. Please continue.
Sige. Yeah. So of course, no, so again, users do's and don'ts, no. Of course, always remember the don'ts with all your heart and mind and strength. Wag nyo pong gagamitin yung account nyo if you're Izanagi user with manual trading. Kasi pag nagsabay mag-drawdown yan, baka ma-margin call ka. It means to say, baka kunin ni broker lahat ng pera mo kasi hindi na enough yung capital mo.
Right.
Yeah. And last but not the least, don't do manual intervention with opening or closing without our guidance or without our approval. So wag nyo po basta-basta gagawin. Kasi iba ginagawa, maraming trades sa Izanagi, makakita ng profit, kinoclose. Eh, di pa pala enough yun to really full close the whole trade. Tapos babalikan kami, ba't di ako kumita? Oh, hindi pa kumita. Yung pala nag-manual. So, nag-close siya mag-isa. So, that's why it's automated. It's really for you to chill it out. I-check mo lang yung account mo if it's really still working or under the robot's control. Yun lang yung...
Right.
Meron tayo sa chat Telegram to for you to check that, and you will be guided kasi once you already have an account and installed in the Telegram, you will be given a video how to monitor and even how to use your MetaTrader for.
Right.
Yun. So yeah. So again, the lot size will be adding if you're also adding capital. So for those who are starting at 500, if you're familiar with Forex, it will start only at 0.15 already a micro account. So incremental sa 0.20, 0.25, as info, so forth. So we're gonna calculate your capital based on the lot size for your risk as well. So yun yung risk settings niya. Dapat optimize siya sa capital na ginagamit mo. Okay?
Right.
Yun. So if he does, yan. So that's actually ito yung isa dito na, is it possible that the trades of Izanagi will be closer to each other? Kasi I mean, since cost averages, that's one question. Kasi iba nga, nangyayari, dikit-dikit yung trades. So pag nag-drawdown yun, sunog ka talaga. Yun yung problema sa iba. And at the same time, hindi siya nagre-reflect ng support and resistance or technical technical analysis. Izanagi kumukuha ito sa support, sa resistance with indicators. So this is also one trade that it kung titignan mo, halos yung bottom nakuha ni Izanagi. That's one trade. So hindi kita mo din yun. May talagang every support siya kumukuha. Kita niya kumabay sa support. So hindi, it actually really read the chart. Yan. So the principles again, if we're gonna have some more questions, again, it's all automated but carries a high level of risk. Okay. Right. It doesn't mean that it actually performed 300% last year. It will perform the same. It may be lesser, it may be bigger. Okay, so use only the money that you're afford to lose. And best way to learn is to jumpstart it and through your experience. No? And also use this if you have stocks, if you have other investments, crypto, as your to diversify your other funds as well. Yan. Okay. So, wala pala ito. So, okay. So,
Hold muna, pre. All right, again, guys, please share this video. I'm seeing 4 shares and sa 4 na share na yun, ako pa nang share lahat. So, please share this video. But yeah, we have 57, around 60 viewers at one time. So, that's already very good numbers. But please share this video. Share the good news. Share the good news of Izanagi. Again, Izanagi is for free. Libre lang po ang bot na ito. So hopefully meron ma-share ninyo ang bot ang good news natin ngayon. All right, go ahead, man.
Yeah. So we also did some backtesting. Hindi lang po tayo basta namili lang ng pair, no. Ang una natin ng dapat na pair is very fresh. So lagi natin binabacktest 'yan. 1 year, 2 years, every fresh year para alam natin ano nangyayari sa pair. So this is just an example of what we did on the pairs of Izanagi. So binaktest natin, nilagyan natin example 250 capital, gaano ka high risk yung ginagawa niya sa pair. So kung lahat to sinasabay-sabay niya na tinitrade for 1 year, 2 years ago, so kung titignan mo, every year it actually giving 300% per sa whole capital mo. Ang update lang nito is we remove one pair because it reached a very, very high risk number of trades. So, tinanggal natin si CAD CHF and then hindi pa natin pinapalitan. Parang the point of this slide is we're actually studying the pair that we're gonna trade.
Right.
If it's may possible economic news that with medyo magiging magulo, we replace it on an healthy pair. So, hindi siya basta okay, mean reverting yung trade natin sa dami ba naman ng trades. There are 29 pairs in the Forex market. We pick the top six right now that Izanagi can trade. Right. So the good thing about it, grabe yung algorithm niya, grabe yung filtering niya. Even our moderators and research team is also researching the proper pairs and backtesting each year fresh para right. For future performance. Yan. So yan, may mga question ba tayo dito? Because Sir Lloyd,
yeah, meron dito from Gil Albero. Sir Lloyd, Sir John, how many MT4 accounts po ang pwede mag-copy per 1 VPS?
What do you mean pwede mag-copy? One account per, if you have multiple money to buy for the VPS, kahit ilan. Pero one account, one payment of the VPS. So the VPS for Izanagi is just shared. So in the para mas kasi mahal lang VPS nasa 2.5 to 3,000. So we're not providing installation outside of our shared VPS.
Yes, tama. All right, so may question ako nakita kanina. So can I ask for the link of the broker? We're using XM. No need to go for the link for the broker, okay? Once you click on the registration link, andun na po lahat. Even number one dyan sa registration makikita ninyo is create an XM account using this link. Andyan po yung link to create the account with the broker, create an MT4 account kasi maraming types of accounts, the leverage, etc. Andyan po lahat sa registration link. So just click on it. Okay? Do not create an XM account right away. Right? Wag po basta-basta gumawa ng XM account because the only way we can give this to you for free is if you use our affiliate link. So go to the registration link and andun po ang link. Just click on it to create an XM account. Okay? So that's two for Angelo Grona. Na-share ko na. Sabi ni Jojo Ambas, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Emil Estonanto, for tagging your friends. These are your relatives. So thank you so much for sharing this to them. Go ahead, John. Please continue.
Yeah. So definitely, honestly, that's how we protect. That's how we select. That's how we research. So may dedicated right. team tayo dun. Imagine this is free, ah, but we have dedicated team 24/7 to really check every week what's happening with the server of Izanagi, sa current algorithm ni Izanagi. So we're always optimizing it to further protect our account. Honestly, there are a lot of groups who are using the same strategy but different indicators. This year, dalawang beses sila nasunog. So, very kawawa. Million pa yung mga doon. So, kasi nga, ang tinitingnan is only the profit na on, not how the management is actually protecting your capital in the first place. Diba?
Yes. Yun.
So, I think that's the end of my slide. Eh.
Yeah. So, thank you so much. Thank you so much for sharing, Jan Nilo. All right. So, any questions for Izanagi, please let us know. Again, our performance is public. Makikita niyo po yan dyan sa pinovide namin na link sa taas. Even the drawdowns, makikita niyo anong buwan siya nag-drawdown. The 40% you saw the drawdown was around August. Nag-stress test kami dyan. So, but if ever titignan niyo ibang accounts, it's actually lower yung drawdown for 300% the profits. It has been doing well and the reason for that is because we have a team that is really dedicated to really monitor the performance of the pairs, hindi lang ng bot na performance but also the pairs. Traders po kami, so we know what to look out for. Hindi po to basta-basta na, oy, may bot kami, pasok kayo. Invite kayo na marami, bigyan kami na, biglan ko kayo ng kotse at sa lahat sa mga pag-invite dyan, etc. Wala pong ganyan sa amin dito. Actually, wala nga kami halos may pamigay if ever ma-invite niyo yung mga tao because this is for free. Libre lang po to siya sa si Izanagi. But then again, in return, in exchange for that is this performance right here, and we want to share this performance of the bot to you guys. That's why we are here right now. Hi, Sir John. I noticed maraming deactivated VPS sa Telegram group natin. Recommended po ba nagbayad ng VPS for 1 year para di makalimutan?
Honestly, very good question. Sobrang automated, sir. Hindi nila sinecheck na yung mga responsibility. the only responsibility is you only paid your share for the VPS. There are users na busy or whatever happens, emergency, hindi nila binayaran since November. So, ang nagbabayad po yung credit
November,
card
December,
ko.
November, December, January.
Oh, di ba? So, hindi sila nagbabayad. That's 1.5. So, nagbabayad yung credit card ko, patay. So, yun
please,
yan.
Please, yan. We weren't able to discuss that. Ano ba ang kailangan for your Izanagi to run? Right? Magkano ba ang bayad ng Izanagi monthly? So, if you can full screen on our faces, pre, I don't think we need the slides anymore. So, medyo podcast time na ito. Right? So, just to be transparent with you guys, okay? Ang Izanagi itself is for free. Pero, hindi ibig sabihin nun, wala kayong babayaran. Meron po. Every month, ang babayaran niyo po is 500 pesos. But that's not for Izanagi. That's for the VPS service. Ano ba ibig sabihin ng VPS dyan? Virtual private server, right? Yeah. So, yeah. Virtual private server. What does that mean? Instead na kayo, computer ninyo ang mag-on ng 24/7 at babantayan nyo at magbabayad kayo ng kuryente, etc. At saka yung computer itself. Kukuha lang tayo ng VPS, right? It's a server na doon magra-run ang bot at saka yung trading account ninyo. It will just cost us 500 a month. May mas mura po dyan, pero unreliable. Hindi po natin titipirin yung pera natin. So we went for the 500 peso na VPS per head. Yun lang ang babayaran nyo every month. And that's the reason why we recommend starting with 50,000 pesos, 25,000 pesos to 50,000 pesos. Actually, pwede kayong mag-start ng 12,500. We don't recommend that kasi ang pinakasakit sa ulo niyan ngayon, yung mga tao na nag-start na maliit lang, hindi kasi siya sulit kasi nagbabayad pa. Yung kita nila, pinababayad lang ng VPS. So, in the end, they were wasting their time. So, hindi na nila tinuloy, etc. So, I recommend starting with 25,000 to 50,000 pesos. Higher, much better for you guys. Mas sulit siya, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, 500 pesos po ang responsibility ninyo. Please, huwag niyo pong kakalimutan kasi pag nakalimutan niyo po yan, kami na nagbabayad ng VPS to a point na after 3 months, hindi pa rin nagre-reply. Terminate na natin to, pre. Sakit na sa bulsa. Kami pa nagbabayad,
di ba? Natatawa na nga lang ako yan. Sige na lang. Okay. So we're using FXBM. Now we're purchasing our servers in London. So that's how it is. So imagine mo, may mga random shutdown na nga na server. What if kumuha pa tayo na mas mura with that? So, yun siya. Kaya please, do your responsibility na lang. Yeah. So, what else ba? I think also din guys, just to give you also din ni, pakita natin si Shadow account, sir.
Yo,
kasi
sige,
once they...
Sige.
Yeah, mabilis lang. So the good thing also with that, if you're using an Izanagi...
Yeah, pakita mo muna si Shadow.
Yan. Wala ka na, yan. You're cutting out.
Ito yung sinabi ni Janelle sa kanina, 20% in 1 month.
Yeah. So honestly, once you're part of Izanagi...
I think we're okay na. And anyways...
Okay. Yeah. So once you're part of Izanagi, you will have an opportunity to also join for free. Okay, yung shadow technique natin. We're the one giving you the pairs that to trade on a high probability. How high probability is high probability, Sir Lloyd? So, it's actually
makita between... Mo dyan. Yeah, nakikita niyo sa screen.
Diba? So they're 47 trades with only no losses so far. So walang 100% win rate pa. So if you're an Izanagi users, tuturuan pa po namin kayo how to employ a shadow technique wherein there's a sub-community for the community, for two communities to really earn this year. Our goal to really give a lot of earnings for our community this year using the shadow technique. Right. And very high probability trade. So it's the shadow technique account. And we're talking about drawdown. Diba sabi mo, Sir Lloyd, mahilig ka sa 1:3. So compute mo na lang to na 6% tas kumita ng 260%. Grabe, no?
Yeah.
For only 1 month. So ganun ka filter yeah, yung trades.
1:20, 1:30 almost.
Yeah, grabe, no? So you risk 1, you can gain 30.
Yeah.
You're cutting out. Yeah. Nawala yata signal mo. So it's been trading for 47
so
trades.
So how does
already.
Shadow technique work? Naririnig mo ba ako, pre? Kasi my internet is very slow.
Okay. Yes, go ahead.
Okay, you can hear me. Yeah, so how does shadow technique work? A brief description na may video kami for shadow technique na talaga. We explained this to you guys. But yeah, it piggybacks on the successful trades of Izanagi. Diba? Nakita nyo kanina, ang win rate ni Izanagi is around 68%, right? Si shadow technique is we are piggybacking on the trades of Izanagi. Si Izanagi may mga very good trades and yung mga trades na nasa baba niya na talaga kinukuha. Let's say for example, it buys on the pair of Euro-USD. Ang ginagawa kasi ng Izanagi is averaging down technique. So it buys now when it thinks that it's the bottom already. If it goes down, it will buy more on the next support that it sees. If it goes further down, it will buy more to whatever level. Yung pangatlong buy, that's level 3. We have statistics kasi na, let's say for example, in Euro-USD, isang beses lang siya umabot ng ng level 7 na buying, yung 7 na dip na buying. So what we do is we filter that. Uy, pang 7 na nabili si Izanagi ng Euro-USD. This is the time to buy Euro-USD also. And because of the statistics that we use, almost, hindi naman almost, makikita nyo naman dyan, yung statistics natin, 100% win rate because of it. Right? So, 100% win rate because of that strategy, yung lower levels na ng bili ni Izanagi, yun yung pinakamagandang bili ni Izanagi, yun lang ang sinusunod ng shadow technique. The problem here is that hindi po namin siya ma-automate. Okay? So, we have to do shadow technique manually. Naintindihan ni Janer Diano yung shadow technique and nag-post siya kanina ng 20% ang earnings niya kay Shadow for this month and 5% kay Izanagi. That's crazy numbers right there, man. 20% in 1 month. Kung naglagay na si Janer ng 1 million dyan, 200K ang kinita niya. Right? So that's how shadow technique works. And we are, spill the beans ko na, we are making a different system for shadow technique kung saan we, sa mga members na ng shadow technique, kami na po ang magsasabi sa inyo na guys, level 7, level 8, or level 9 na ang bili ni Izanagi nito. It's time to buy. You can trade on your own. And then, you can get these results. Again, very, very scammy numbers. 100% win rate doesn't really happen that much. But we have people like Janelle who's been doing this already. And we have this, my FX book na account namin, which is verified. Makita niyo po dyan. It's not an easy strategy, but it's available. Yeah. For you guys.
Malapit pa din, Sir Lloyd, yung drawdown pataas. Ayun, no? Yung drawdown niya pataas, di ba? Hindi pa baba. Sabi ko, may pataas pa sana. Kaso, naitipi siya late na. So, baliktad.
Late na natipi, so mas mababa na yung profits natin.
Yeah. So, that's actually good. If you're part of the Izanagi, the first phase of the shadow technique is we're gonna teach you how to use the shadow technique inside the community. So this is not open for public. This is only for Izanagi users only. So the registration has been going on because we're gonna do this by batch of the onboarding, the strategy. Tututuro namin how to do this for you guys, for you to execute it properly each week. So yun yung magiging updates namin for this one. This coming Saturday namin i-explain with you guys to our conference.
Yeah, pwede mo, you know, pakita yung poster, pre. Pakita natin sa kanila. Because this is a closed-door conference only available for Izanagi users. So kung wala pa kayo Izanagi, don't worry. If ever nag-register kayo within the week, you will be able to join kahit wala pa, hindi pa ready yung XM ninyo. Basta mag-register lang kayo ng bot for Izanagi. Yeah, so, you can join this and you're already, you know, invited.
Yeah, so after this session, I will actually send this to our Telegram group already, our team, that they can now register to our Elevate yung pangalan, parang ano talaga, papautang heaven. Elevate, papunta, for our conference this coming Saturday, wherein papakita namin anong magiging updates ng our communities as well. And with this, and also to explain the shadow technique in detail.
Parang launching natin, na isa ng shadow yan.
Shadow technique, talaga. Yeah. Isa din. So yan, that's one, no? That's one of the things that you need to register on this coming Saturday. On our Telegram, closed lang to. This is not open for public. Yeah. So when it comes to the how live it is, actually, live na live siya. Live talaga yung trades niya. Where is it, ha? Fully live. Honestly, live talaga siya. So, meron pa ko isang ginawa nito. Meron pa tayo isang ginawa nito, Sir Lloyd.
Yeah, sure.
Stress test. Yung isa, 200%. Ito, 400% nung November. So, dalawang account, isang stress test nito, tsaka isang optimized account. So, isa, 400%. And that's how crazy that's how crazy the shadow technique actually is been doing very well. So, yan din isang update with you guys. Katulad this week, walang pwedeng i-shadow. So, wala din ang i-release di sa Telegram.
Right, true.
Yeah. Magkano registration daw? Saan? Sa shadow? Libre.
Libre lang si Izanagi. How to start Izanagi po? Again, in the video description, let me just get it again. I'll post it in the comments. Asan na yun? I set it to John kasi kanina. Para hindi nyo na kailangan hanapin. Pero for those who are watching the replay of this video, if you want to register to Izanagi, ito po, the link is here on, and then po yung link.
Yeah.
Okay, so, ito, kailangan pa ba natin basahin ito kasi Initsuwa?
Wala na.
Sabi niya, this is another fake shit. Yeah, try to fake MyFX book po. Right? And then let me know if ever ma-fake nyo na si MyFX book, then saka natin pag-usapan at debatehin yan. Anyways, Richard! Hello sir, need ba ng knowledge of forex trading para sa shadow technique? No need po, no need actually. Pero mas mainam if alam nyo paano, right? Para whenever we say na Euro USD is may maganda na siyang entry for Euro USD, it's time to buy. You know how to buy, you know how to understand what is Euro USD, what to click, etc. Mas mainam pong ganun. Don't worry, ang dami pong videos na available about forex.
Yeah, totoo.
All right. Sige. So andyan po yung registration link, just click on it.
Mm-hmm. So better pa din talaga na may kahit papaano alam mo ibig sabihin ng lot size. So that's why maganda talaga siya, may Izanagi kayo. Kasi para alam niyo din, oh, bakit lot size ito ganyan, paano mag-open, mag-modify ng order.
Right.
Para hindi ka para you're actually familiar with the platform in general.
But that's for shadow technique, ha. Si Izanagi, wala kang gagawin. Automated si Izanagi.
Yes,
medyo
correct.
Hassle. Yeah, may nagsabi ka sa kanila, sir, may easier ba na way to create, to register for Izanagi kasi yun na sa instructions, medyo hindi siya user-friendly. Sad to say, Forex is not user-friendly, okay? So, you'll just grind through the registration process pag-create ng account. And I assure you, once you get over it, wala na pong hassle ito. We have the admins sa Telegram group natin to help you through it if ever kailangan nyo ng tulong. Because medyo hassle talaga. I will admit to you guys, medyo hassle pag-create nito. Pero once you go through the hassle of the registration, sobrang ganda na ng buhay. Okay? May tutorial po ba para maintindihan yung charting niya? Kakaibang po kasi compared sa chart ng mga companies. Yung chart na nakikita nyo kanina is just the performance chart. Right? Pwede mo ma-share ulit yun, bro. Pwede na ito i-cover ng konti. We still have a little bit of time left. Saan po magbabayad ng VPS, sir? Para po sa 1 year. Andun po sa video description kung saan magbabayad. I mean, sa registration link natin. once you click on it, may instruction doon saan magbabayad ng VPS. Right? So what you're seeing right now is a graph. Simple lang po yan. Hindi po yan graph ng Forex or anything. But this is performance graph over the time period niya. So nasa left side is the percentage ng growth ng pera natin. Right? And then on the bottom side of the graph is the date. So this one right here started December 7, 2021 hanggang January 26 na nakikita ninyo. Okay? And then yung red one is the what do you call this? Ito yung final na growth ng pera ninyo on that day kung saan na-close ninyo yung trade. Yung yellow line na nakikita ninyo is the paper gains or paper losses. Right? Kung nasa baba yan, meaning you lost during that day pero paper losses lang siya kasi hindi pa na-close yung trade. Sa shadow technique, itong chart na ito, medyo weird nga kasi mas mataas pa dapat ang kinita niya pero na-close siya at a lower price at 83%. Dapat 112% yung kita niya on that day. Pero yung pula, which is na-close na yung trade, nasa baba. So that should have been your potential gains on that day. So that's the graph right there. And the information on the left, yung gains, yung monthly, nakita niya, drawdown, nasa baba yung mga statistics niya. That should be easy to understand. So, yeah. How to deposit funds safely sa XM account? Marami po, if you log in your PC, XM.com, deposit funds there. Pwede nga GCash eh. But yeah, Visa, it's safe. Basta if you're as long as you're at XM.com, then, yan, yun yung mga options ninyo. Online bank transfer, Visa, GCash, those are safe.
Yeah. Usually yung may bagong yung with GCash eh, may mga nagtry na walang charge. So very good. We are using online bank transfer via Dragon Pay or GCash. Yun yung ano, yeah. Recommended namin. Yeah.
All right. Any more question?
Yeah, no. Saktong-sakto. Na-cover pa natin si Shadow. Yeah. So definitely guys, again, if you with the registration for February is now open, and then it needs to fill 20 per batch before it opens. So that's why you must no start now already para you can get your slot. Kasi once the 20 will be ano, it will on wait again another 20. So sayang yung time na hindi mo siya ipila. Minimum capital.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Go ahead, man.
Yeah, minimum capital is mentioned also kanina. Better to really start it at 500 or more para hindi sayang oras nyo.
$500, we mean $500. So around 25,000 pesos. Strongly recommend if you can, 50,000 para sulit po siya. Kasi you're gonna be paying the monthly VPS. So para makain ang gains ninyo yung VPS, 50,000 should be a very healthy start. Ano po long term nyo with Izanagi, magkakaroon po siya ng fees hanggang kailan po siya libre? In the long term, baka?
We are thinking
about it because when we started Izanagi, let me share this to you guys. When we started Izanagi, this is purely public service. Right? Kaya po namin linibre si Izanagi. We weren't expecting for Izanagi to grow this fast and this successful to a point na sobrang dami na ng users na hindi na namin kaya na kami-kami lang. Imagine this sa VPS lang alone ha. Remember, let's say we are almost at 1,000 users. Isa-isa niyan. Isa-isa niyan. Sa VPS pa lang tayo ha, wala pa tayo sa mga accounts etc. Payment pa lang ng VPS. Iisa diyan, sisingilin po namin ng 500 pesos every month. 1,000 na tao. And then, pag nagbayad na yung 1,000 na tao na yan ng 500 pesos a month, we have to verify the payment if ever totoo ba at hindi peke yung pinadala nila ng Cebu, etc. So, sobrang exhausting. So, we're considering talaga na put a little fee on it. I think it will be fair in the future. We just don't know how much pa lang. But with what you're gonna be getting, it will be fair enough. Hindi naman po mapupunta sa amin yung bayad din. It goes to the admins, yung mga nakaka-chat nyo everyday. Kami po nagpapasweldo dyan. So, medyo matrabaho na siya and we need to get staff. Right? Basta in the future, we'll talk more about it. Pero sa ngayon, it's still for free. Take advantage of it.
Totoo.
Sayang, no, kasi pag lalo ng pagdumami, baka hindi kaya. Especially kayo din, guys, nagpapa-increase kayo ng risk para mas mabilis yung add ng capital, mabilis yung question in the future. But that's why take advantage while it's still free. No? Take advantage while it's still free. But no final pa. So, would you know, may limit ba yung deposit GCash? I think it's still the same, 50,000 a day. So, 50,000 a day pa din siya. Yeah, meron din dito, sir, kailangan po ba may account sa GoMarket kahit may existing na Izanagi for XM? Yes! We're gonna explain why is it GoMarket tayo for the Shadow this coming Saturday as well. Yan. Yun. So, all very, right. Very, yan.
So, yes, sir, I guess that's it for this evening. No more comments here on my end sa Financial Freedom na live natin. If you have any questions, just don't hesitate to send us questions. I'm always here sa Financial Freedom 101. If ever meron kayong tanong, I can answer. Never can. Luigi Gregorio, nasa registration site na po ako, hindi ko po gets before filling up form, make sure account is funded. Right? Kasi dalawang, yung form, once you click on the registration link, yung unang instructions is not the bot registration form. That is instructions to create an XM account. Okay?
Correct.
Gagawa muna kayo ng XM account and then fund it. Once may funded na kayo ng XM account, go to the lower part of that registration form and dun po yung registration for Izanagi the bot. Okay? Yeah. Again, yung first part ng registrations is instructions on creating the XM account. That's for creating an XM account. That's not for the bot registration. Separate po si bot. Just scroll down and then under the registration link. I mean, registration instructions for the bot. Okay? Is it okay to register po muna? Wala pa kasing funds? Yeah, go ahead. Register lang muna kayo para maka-join kayo sa Saturday. Octave Carido, good evening, Sir Lloyd. Sir John, Lloyd. All right, thank you, Octave. Good evening po. But yeah, we're already almost done. So, Octave, you can always watch the replay of this video. Last call for questions. You have any questions on your end pa dyan?
Wala.
I don't have any in my end anymore.
Wala na din on my end as well.
Go ahead, man. Any last words before we call it a night?
Yeah, so guys, let me invite you to really open your Izanagi account. He also provided on those links on this live. So we're opening it. So may mga waiting na applicants natin dyan, guys. Start the year right as well, no? By diversifying. The stock market is really shaky in the US and in the Philippines stock market. So it's very, very best for us to diversify. Also, ito, very chillax ka lang. At this year, also automated with the very, very good bot, Izanagi. Yun. Thank you so much.
Right. On my end naman, please understand na we are still in, what do you call this, in trading. So, this is still not risk-free. Ang ganda pakinggan na numbers, but I hope you understand the risks involved. Baka ma-shock kayo na, lalo, negative 20 na account ko, negative 30. So, please understand it lang muna. Right? So, yeah. Watch more video about Izanagi. Meron kami dyan. And then, check the links right there for your, for more information. Okay. That's it for me. How much percent ang risk?
Depende sa kapital. Jomar? Pero 100% yung dapat risk mo.
Yeah, depende yan. Pwede nyo naman kasi iset na 25%, 150% ang pinakamataas. I created an account na 25% ang risk. Kaso wala, hindi na-updated yung MyFX book ko. But I created it with you guys. It's already up. I kept it public. It's already up around 40% and it started around July. 25% ang risk na settings ko. Okay? So it is up to you. The higher the risk setting is, the higher potential earning is kasi hindi ika-cut loss ni bot at ipapatuloy niya yung trade hanggang hindi pa nakita na hit yung drawdowns niyo. Okay? So yung nakita niyo na 300 percent, that is at 50% risk settings. Pero yung drawdown niya pinakamataas inabot was around almost 40% pa lang, hindi siya umabot pa ng 50%. But in reality, kasi naka-stress test lang yun, kaya mataas. It was around almost 30% lang. For a 300, that's one. 300% na gains, that's 1:10 na risk-to-reward ratio, which is sobrang ganda. Are you willing to risk 30% of your capital for a possible 300% na profit? So that's how you look at drawdowns and the risks. Okay? Okay, so that's it for us this evening. Again, if you have any questions, please send us a message in our Facebook page, Kilala Niyo Man To, Financial Freedom, and also follow John's page, which is Wise Investors PH. Hanapin niyo po, ang ganda rin mga contents ni John when it comes to trading. So please follow John also. John, thank you so much for gracing us with your presence this evening.
Correct. Buti hindi ako nubusog ngayon gabi. Okay.
Yeah, so, si John kasi kaka-recover lang yan. Nagka-COVID na eh.
Kaya nga, kakabalik ko lang. Kakabalik lang from the live. So with that.
Right.
So with that, guys, thank you so much for having me on you guys.
See you Saturday?
See you Saturday. We're gonna release the invitation on Telegram. Please register, guys. It's for free. For only for those Izanagi users and even Valkyrie users or even yung mga na natin. Basta inside the Telegram can attend our conference this coming Saturday. I'm gonna see you. Right. Thank you so much, Sir Lloyd. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much to John. See you around. Let's get rich together. Bye, everyone. Yes.